Pokemon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A big hit already! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Latios starts to attack. Solid hit. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. It hits. Ouch! It was paralyzed. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Latios went down, but it left a parting gift. Absol is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slam them! It couldn't take it. It's down! Luxio is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A rigid shot. Ouch! It was paralyzed. Starts to attack. Hit! That hurt! The blue corner cannot move. The count of Parish Song falls by one. The count of Parish Song falls one more! Heatran is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner barely holds on. The count of Parish Song reached zero. Azurill is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Heatran desperately holds on. A rigid shot. Oops, now its stats fell. It's down to the damage from poison. The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It's Attack Rose. Ow! It was badly poisoned! Great Dilly suffers from poison. The red corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. It hits! A rally of light attacks! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing! The Colosseum is burning with excitement. It's Attack Rose. A light hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Torkoal protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. Craig Dilly is slowly losing its health. This is getting dangerous. The move fails. That's a hit this time. It's down to the damage from poison. Sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Shiftry is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Taken down by an intense blow! Magcargo is sent out. Colosseum is burning with excitement. Bam! Hit by lava plume. It went down. Latios is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Fierce blow! It's a direct hit. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Crushing blow! It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.